What do you want, Sheriff?
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
I'd just like some help, and I'll be out of here.
Well, I'd be willing to help you out of here. Would that help?
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around?
I don't know who that is.
Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink?
How about you keep your drink and piss off? In this place.
But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
No.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. This is fun. This back and forth. We should really do it more often. But, I'm starting to lose my patience.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and,
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
You can always come quietly. Not sure you knew that was an option before. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Why don't we let him tell me that?
It's okay, Grin.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big Bad Wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You wanna know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it, but she had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. I wasn't there to save her.
Hey! Stop! This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lab dog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
Anyone tell you you've got a big fucking mouth?
Oh, it gets bigger.
Oh, good.
Out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Enough!
Mm.
Whiskey.
Double.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
Hey, he started it.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named... Fuck.
You said you wouldn't hurt me!
You said you wouldn't run. Shit.
Guy's covered in blood and you let him go?
No one asked you.
Ah!
Come on. You're under arrest.
I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about. Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
All right.
We had something very special.
Who else is involved?
The girl with the coat.
Where's the rest of her?
Serial killer.
Oh, oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, it's one of us.
Wait. The big fat guy still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. I'm not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, baby.
Is that you?
Thank you.